take power to accomplish all the good things your faith prompts you to do. Then the name of the Lord will be honored because of the way you live, and you will be honored along with him. This is all made possible because of the grace of our God and Lord Jesus Christ. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord look on you with favor and give you his peace. Amen.
Thank you. best for last, Ross.